Guys, please be welcome. Now we are in the Quetzal Papaloatl Palace. It has this name because in the pillar we get here, we have two different animals. Quetzal is the bird that we can see here, and Papaloatl is the Nahuatl word to say butterfly, as they are the ones that we have in the chest of the Quetzal. Here, I would like that we not just go in the pillar that we have in the back. We are going to have some circle stones, the ones that are made in obsidian, the main material that let this civilization grow. The circles that we have on the top represent water and fertility. And the part we have here in the middle was used to recollect the water and is connected with another area that we are going to visit in a minute. From here, I would like that we notice that there are two different birds in these pillars. We are going to have here a Quetzal, and if we put together two Quetzals, seeing one in front of the other, we are going to have the animal that we have in the back, that is an owl that represents the night. Parts like the one that we have here on the top were left like this in order to let us know that in the past, most of the roof had this material, wood, and on the top of the wood, we had the stucco that let us have the painting like the ones that we don't see in America. Okay. Now, please, once you take your photo, follow me this way.
So let's take a look at the ingredients.
This is how it used to look like. And this is how it looks like, this place, as a place filled with color. Here, I would like that we remember that we saw a head of a snake a minute ago. We are going to find the body of this snake paint on the walls around this place. And on the part we have on the top, we can see the blue color, the ones that we just mentioned, and in the other one. Okay, now please pull at the end.
It's interesting because Papalon means like butterfly, but in French it's papillon. Papillon is butterfly as well. But this is like the other side of the word. So how
right.
Experience the theory.
Colonization?
Lizard nest?
Hybrid and jack. Is it a jaguar and a panther?
Oh, I think it's a snake and a butterfly.
Yeah,
no,
like a
snake.
It's a hybrid. Yeah, it's
Gracias.